Let's hope he doesn't drag anything there.
Oh, I gotta take a video of it, you know that.
Shame though.
What's
that? I don't know. 1 month my car gets broken into it and now it's broken. That guy says that it's total. They're not even going to try to fix it.
Oh, yeah, they won't fix it. It's too old.
I want to see how he's going to try to get that out of there, man. You know, the gas tank is right underneath there, right? That gas tank hits that curb.
Kid do that anyway.
I
keep texting or something and not working.
Yeah, he wasn't going very fast. But this is like his second day for his driver's license. He just got in the mail and I guess he instead of hitting the brake, he hit the gas. Because you can see where his tires were spinning.
Maybe you ought to look where you're going.
Rubberneckers. So I think he hit the gas rather because the airbag didn't deploy, and I didn't hear nothing. I heard the dog barking.
I thought I heard something, but I looked out my window. I didn't see anything. Get hurt?
I think he's just nervous and scared. He's a 17-year-old high school kid, you know. And he says he had chest pain, so they took him in the hospital, you know. So that's his dad right there.
Oh yeah.
I guess he lives down around the corner somewhere. That right back on the wheels, right where they go again.
We're close. Yeah, he'll just drag it on.
Got another tow truck.
By the time they get it on the tow truck, they'll have it so fucked up anyway.
Yeah. surprised he got it off of there.
How bad did it fuck up the front of the other car?
Not too bad. I mean, you know, it didn't deploy the airbag. So, like I said, he didn't hit that hard. He just hit the gas instead of the brake. Well, big 10 salute to the car. Looker falls out. Oh, my car, may you rest in peace.